Verse 20 reads, "And the Lord came down upon Mount Sinai on the top of the mount, and the Lord called Moses up to the top of the mount, and Moses went up." Even though God came down to the people, he still went to the top of the mountain of Sinai. Meaning, God comes down to our level, but he calls up to his standards, to where he wants us to be.
Yes, Jesus.
Right? Even though he comes down, he does not conform to our ways.
Come on.
And to the ways of this world, but God comes down and says, hey, you need to come up to where he is.
You better talk. Yes, right? Prophet, you better talk.
That's how he ought to be. We need to come up this season. Even though God has come down and say, hey, this is where you need to work on. Now we need to say, okay, Lord, we are going to come up to where you are, and we're going to make sure that our walk is pure before you and perfect before you.
Thank you, Jesus.
We're not going to conform to the ways of this world.